See, the storms that come in our lives are not always easy. Sometimes they hurt really bad. But you know what? I found out that His grace is sufficient and that His peace will come right in the middle of your storm. So whatever your storm is tonight, don't be discouraged. Know He is there and He will grant you His peace that will take you right through that storm. And here's the song that they played for that ICU for babies. Even though the winds aren't still and the waves continue tossing me from the storm, I call His name for relief from things distressing me. Now so quietly it comes, strength to find my course again. Though He does so much for me, His sweetest gift will always be His peace in the midst of the storm. For mercy, and His great love, it takes the form of peace in the midst of a storm. What tomorrows hold, they hold joy and sadness coming day by day. But I will not be afraid, even though some storms will come my way. Let my enemy be sure I will not be lost at sea. There will never come a time that with prayer I cannot find His peace. In the midst of the storm, it's His peace that comes in the midst of the storm. Oh, I cry to Him for mercy. And His great love, it takes the form of peace in the midst of the storm. Now I can't explain it, but I found such peace in the midst of my soul.